out without knocking.
Where's your hook?
Wait, how dare you? Where's your search warrant?
In all my years of running a theatrical hotel,
if you don't leave, your name will be mud throughout the entire theatrical profession.
You know the rules. No cooking. No sternos. No percolators. No electric irons turned upside down. No dogs and no...
Oh, happy birthday, darling. This is Herbie's birthday present to you.
Why is that damn zoo?
Profanity in front of my babies, June. Get the Bible. Get the Bible. Oh, well, I report you to the Board of Health and my friends. Hello, Gladys.
You can just pack up this menagerie and get out of
here. You'll have to throw us out, you heartless animal hater, you. That's what he is. Send for the SPCA.
Send for the police. Why, I rented this producer suite to one adult and three children. Now I see one adult and one, two, three, four.
You counted him twice. It's a simple birthday party for my child.
One, two, three, four. Stand still. Ah!
Charmaine, I'd offer you some, but there's only one egg roll.
One, two, three, four, five. How many people are sleeping in these rooms anyway?
What room?
This room, madam.
Why,
this room.
There isn't a soul.
Now you know what I mean.
Except you and me, honey. Mr. Kringlein, what are you trying to do? Stop! No. Help! Help! Mr. Kringlein, stop! Help! Ah! Oh, my baby! Oh, a peeping Tom, a monster. Oh, my babies.
Get her some water, Tulsa.
Oh, Gladys, a simple little birthday party. Charmaine, a tiny little cake. Thank you, darling. Oh, can you imagine? Oh, these dangerous middle-aged men. Oh, you never know what sort of beasts and brutes you're going to meet up with at this.
Rose, what happened?
Mr. Kringlein, the hotel manager, he tried
again?
To...
Again?
I had to do something, Herbie. And don't you dare apologize to him.
Besides, I don't like being kissed by a man who keeps his eyes closed.
Well, they're open now. Oh, Kendall, what am I going to do with you?
What do you want to do, Stephen?
Now, stop acting married.
We are, you know.
Well, don't take advantage of a technicality. Stop looking at me like that and go home.
Where am I?
Will you please get out of my house?
Your house?
You're going to get tough with me, Browning.
The name is Dexter, and I am.
All right, if it's a fight you want, you've got one. To the finish.
Is that a threat?
Are you going?
Yes. But I'll be back.
Never. Kendall?
Yes, Stephen?
You're fired.
Yes, Stephen. Oh, good night, Stephen.
I'm a human.
I know, they're newspaper men.
And remember, Ruth, he's a very nice boy. Please be careful.
Who am I, Tugboat Annie? Come in.
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't know there
was... Well, that's all right. Everybody does that. You're Mr. Lippincott.
Yes. Yeah, and I guess you're Eileen's sister.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I can see a family resemblance, all right.
I'm very flattered.
Of course, you're a different type.
Yeah, I see what you mean. Eileen's been telling me about your drugstore.
Oh, has she?
I understand you have awfully good food.
Oh, it's the best. And very reasonable.
Reasonable isn't the word, as I understand it.
What?
Huh? Why, Frank, I'm so sorry.
Oh, that's all right. Your sister and I had a nice little talk.
Oh, yes, you'd have been proud of me, dear. I didn't make one slip, did I, Mr. Lippincott?
What?
No. No, thanks, General. No officers' training school. My daughter wants to start at the bottom. She's that kind of a girl. Say to you, my.
No commission for McBain.
Check.
No commission.
Josephine McBain is Private McBain. Official.
Thank you, Major. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
We checked officially, Private McBain, and you have no commission, none having been applied for. Get on with that interview, Sergeant Taylor.
Now, what would you like to do?
I'd like to murder my father.
Miss Rosemary Sidney, Hal. Miss Sidney teaches in the high school.
Yes. I'm an old maid school teacher.
I'd better get Sister Elizabeth.
I told you she won't be back until tonight.
Oh.
Large cast covers.
Whoa.
Now, Marvel Ann, I won't hurt you. Turn your head there a bit, dear. Relax, dear, relax.
Have you got the salve, sister?
Yes, coming. How's it going, Mother?
Oh, fine, sister, fine. Fine. Thank you, sister, thank you. There, that was a big piece. We're making great progress. No, be careful. Turn your head, darling. I'm working here in this area. Small cutters. I'm getting near the ear.
Whoa.
No, dear, you know I'm going to be gentle. Almost half it up. There. Now. All done. There. Good girl.
I'll kill him!
We'll stick to the surefire stuff. Flesh, blood, sinew. Pardon me for pointing.
Well, now, there isn't enough food.
Just tea and toast?
Is that all you ever eat?
Blood rare.
I don't get it.
Oh, yes, I'm thinking of changing my perfume.
Would you like something more subtle or something more in the Woodley order? This, for instance.
Is that what you use?
Oh, no, that's much too expensive for me.
Nonsense, my dear. Pretty girl like you with all the rich men that float in here.
I'm afraid when they come to this counter, they have other women on their minds.
I shouldn't think you'd let that disturb you.
Oh, here's this new one, Summer Rain. That's the kind Mary Haynes is so keen about.
Oh, yes, that's it.
A friend of ours, Mrs. Stephen Haynes, simply dotes on this.
Really?
Her husband picked it out for her. Perhaps you sold it to him, Stephen Haynes, the engineer.
Oh, I'm afraid I don't remember. You see, we have so many men come in here.
Awfully good looking, tall, fair, distinguished. I'm sure you wouldn't overlook him.
I'm sorry, but when one's mind is on one's own business.
Of course. And as you say, you have so many men.
Oh, I wouldn't think that one suggested your personality at all. It's called, oomph.
How amusing.
Oh, what's that?
Closing time.
The bums rush in melody, dear.
Good night, Pat.
Good night, Crystal.
Oh. I'm afraid we're keeping you.
Oh, that's quite all right.
Well, I'll take this. Charge it and send. Here's my name and address.
25 cents. My, you are getting off economically, aren't you?
Aren't I?
It'll be out tomorrow, Mrs. Prowler.
Fowler.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Mrs. Fowler.
If she thinks I'm going to let her get away with that, she's got another thing.
Come on, you weren't exactly any little Pollyanna yourself. It's no wonder she called
on. Prowler, really.
She's laughing at us. I know I can see from here.
Well, I believe she is.
She called me that deliberately.
I'll have her fired. I'll go straight to the management this minute.
And I'll go with you.